Got her? Yeah, we got one. We got one. That's a nice one too. Where's that net? We don't need it. Unless you can get it. Nice, dude. Where's the GoPro?
Fish. It tried to eat it. Dude. Big. Hey, we're gonna catch her, okay? That's what's gonna happen right now. There's no other alternative possible ending. We're going to catch that fish, Bradley. I don't even know if you can hear me over there. Yeah, dude, I saw her fin come out of the water. It was like, I was going like this, and she popped it. She tried to get it. Why couldn't she have just smashed it? All right, so we just had our first musky sighting. She followed it all the way up in here. And she couldn't have just mac-daddied it. She's probably right below me right now. So, what should we try at that fish? I don't have much in here. What should I try at her, that spoon? I'm gonna cast that spoon at her.
I got her!
You got her! Keep that fish on. Bradley's on, boys! We're on, boys! On the pacey?
Yeah!
On the pace, mate! You gonna grab her and stuff?
I think so.
Okay, I can grab the rod when needed. Nice fish.
Woo! Dude, I wish I would have had it. My GoPro.
I got it.
I got the preschool. She's good, though. Hook.
Yeah, I know. Where is she hooked?
Right in the face.
She's only got one hook in her, though, dude. Just grab her other side and hold her hard.
She's almost done. That was her last kick.
That was her last kicker? You gotta sense these fish, folks. Like Bradley. I don't know what he does, but he knows. I've lost the touch. Give me those pyri. You got him? Hold it.
That's how you do it. Hold it. You don't let her go. And you got it.
Quick. She's gonna do it again. That hook. Flip her around. There we go. Yeah, boys.
38, maybe not.
The 3-footer.
Yeah.
There we go. Nice fish.
She came up for the Phantom, right? Or no?
She came up for the Phantom first, and then she came back for the pacemake.
Maybe not, though, but it looks like that.
It could have been my. All right, folks, we're on the board. Couple casts into the day.
That's a beautiful fish, brother.
One of my biggest of the year.
Oh, yeah.
That's a good one.
She hit me right where
she's 37. She's all at 37, actually.
Right where she is where she hit me.
Right here?
Yeah, right here.
I want to pet her quick. Oh, hello.
Dude.
Yeah, that's a good fish. That is a really good fish.
That was intense. She wants to go.
Let's see her. She gone.
Yeah, she won.
Better let her go quick than fondle her, finagle her. Awesome. Ay-yo!
Woo!
The tiger. Let's see that rod.
I said today was gonna be the day, and it happened on the pace.
Let me see the rod.
I just made that.
Yup.
Yes, sir.
Folks, you don't need to buy $1,000 setups. We got a 6'6" rod here.
That was on the figure eight too.
Bradley's going for the brand new Whopper and one of my favorite bucktails I've had hanging in my car for so long. You got up there so quick. How'd you get up there so quick? That little next one and just break that little next one then. Yep. Be careful though, it's not worth falling on a rock, Tony. Oh my, big camera's 100.
Huh?
That's a long way.
I should have brought a knife up here.
Yeah, I know. Do you have one?
Scary.
Do you have one?
We're good.
We got my bucktail.
Nice.
You hear the woodpecker?
I wouldn't say something if I couldn't do it. You have to put your arms on this side of the tree and then you gotta put your on it.
Oh my god.
Just sags. Black Maggie sags. Thank you, Tom. That was lit.
Alright, let's go catch up.
Five musky day.
First dog daddy.
Look at that guy. Dude. They got barbels on them. What the heck? That's crazy.
It's a pretty big one too.
Your Senko? She got me, that's not that fish. I don't know how to handle muskies anymore. So we're gonna get a gnat soon, folks.
Yeah.
Look at that though, that's a nice one.
We have one by our feet, but it was in too much stuff.
And it's kind of, yeah.
Nice, that's the first time we got one right here in a while.